External references are created when editing or creating a part in the context of an assembly. Commands such as convert entities and offset entities add relations to link geometry to external parts. Any externally referenced features in the part will update if the linked component in the assembly is modified. While this is great for one-off parts, you may find that parts need to be reused in new assemblies. Since the external reference link will still be stored in the part, any changes made to the original assembly will still alter the part geometry, potentially creating unwanted design changes in the new assembly. The best way to fully remove external references is to examine the parts and feature tree and remove any references where they appear manually. External references can be recognized by looking for the arrow symbol next to the features or sketches in the tree. Feature-based external relations can be created when certain end conditions are used, such as up to surface. In this case, the reference can be removed by replacing the end condition with blind. Sketches are the most common place to find external references. In this example, the holes have been located using convert entities in the context of the assembly. This is to ensure that if the mounting hole locations are moved on the reference part, these holes will follow. This command has created on-edge relations within the hole sketch, which fully defines the sketch. It's best to use the display or delete relations command to find and delete external relations in sketches, since in more complex sketches it may be difficult to locate them. We filter to look for external references within the sketch and then click Delete All to remove them. This will leave the sketch in an underdefined state temporarily, indicated by the blue sketch geometry and text in the status bar. The quickest way to fully define the sketch again without requiring knowledge of exact dimensions is to use the fully defined sketch command. This can be found under Display or Delete Relations. Define origin points for the dimension scheme by selecting appropriate points. In most cases, both horizontal and vertical schemes can use the origin point. Then click Calculate to preview the result. Confirming the command will fully define the sketch. This sketch is now free of external relations. Examining the feature tree confirms that the part is free of links. The part can now be saved and used in other assemblies without unwanted external links causing changes to the geometry.